Alrighty, hello and welcome back everyone to another episode of the Ghostbusters. Looks like I already have a secret item, I guess you could say. Probably should let these guys in first.
Speed it up there, Tiger.
Kind of a creepy place. Of course, it is a cemetery, so I guess that kind of goes for itself. Guess we'll go get that blue thing after all. I believe I gotta go next door anyways, so.
Wow. Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a doll.
All right. Let's see what we got in here. What could go wrong, right? I knew I spoke too soon. God, I love cemeteries.
I don't get it. We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening? In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Tech probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Because that sounds like fun. Come out, wherever you are. I don't even know if I'm heading in the right direction. It's funny, it's like all I'm trying to do is find the control thing. Gotta be a reason to come in here, right? Not seeing anything. Whoops, caught something on fire. I know, slightly disrespectful. Just trying to make sure there's nothing I'm missing in here. Can't get in there. So now I'm just confused. Seems like I have to go really far away just to get to stupid controls. I heard something. It's a bad thing about having my headphones on. I hear everything. Why, hello. Oh, goody. Enemy. Oop. And a blue item. Something hiding back here? Ah, we do. Ghostbusters mug and balloon. Oh yeah. We got some kind of a baddie out here. Oh, crap. That's the way to do the controls. I really hate to think I'm doing this by myself. Oh, that's not good. Son of a gun. I don't like going down the creepy tunnel first. I don't have a cleaver, but this works. Now it works.
Earth winds, great. Could plague, pestilence, and death be far behind? I bet on it.
It really doesn't help the scene purposes right now. Ooh, hello. What have we here? Doesn't look like it was fun. Did you fall somewhere? No idea. And another one falls out of the sky.
Speed it up there, Tiger. Yeah. We don't want to stand here all day.
Well, why not? You don't want me doing all the work anyways? It's usually what it ends up being. Seem to be out of the caves, I think. Oh, it's a coffin. I should have guessed that. Whoops.
Boss, you all right? How's that gate coming?
It's going. Of course, you know, you'd know if it was open. Seriously, I had to walk all the way from right there through all this crap just to get to here? Man, I could have just jumped the wall. Gate controls, but I need the tether. Ta-da!
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on.
What? Are you kidding me? He just hopped that. Was I given that option? That's not right. Where's my light? I can't see. And, of course, something closes behind me. Yes, I'm still here. Son of a monkey's uncle. Being here. Yeah. We're just gonna keep making them burn then, because that was freaky. Oh, I thought it was a doorway or something over here. Maybe there was a doorway back here. Did I just miss it or something? Didn't think so. There we go. Seems to be something.
You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Okay then, I thought I could take the little shield off. Apparently that's just how they are.
Up high. Make a hole!
Whoa!
Whites of their eyes, kid.
As soon as I get rid of the little dudes, we'll take out the big guys.
Jump out of the way! Oh, man.
Well, that works.
Oh, man. Uh-oh. Here they come.
Butt munchies. Which one is it? There you are.
Check your aim!
Flanking means I go this way and you go that way. I know you're new, but that's basic stuff.
I can't believe that actually worked. Cool.
Up high!
I looked at my achievements before I went back to play this and saw that was one of them.
Watch out, would you?
I guess what's one way there?
Make a hole.
Oh, crap. Revive him quick. That hurt. I don't like this one so much. Alright, fine. We'll do these two one more way.
Up there! Okay, blast down! They felt that one in Pittsburgh. All yours!
Come on!
You got him on the ropes!
Got him. Yeah, there's another one for doing it with the stasis stream. That one seemed kind of difficult. I'm not going to worry about that one. Alright, so now what? Yeah, I think that's the one of the doors that I... Okay, this is where we came out from. Alright. I think I'm basically backtracking. Yep, that's basically what I'm doing. Oop. I don't like the sound of that. I think it's coming from in here. stuck on. Oh, there it is. Stone angel head. Interesting. Did I miss that the first time I came through here? Or is this not the same path anymore? Okay, there's a tree trunk blocking my way, so that means I have to go this way. Yep, music's picking up.
On the right!
Something's hit me hard.
Get behind something. Oh!
Are you attacking these things by yourself?
Watch it! Could be trouble. Above you!
I really want to know where the heck he's at.
Hey, oh, watch it!
Found him.
Crossing is a strict no-no. Run!
Come on, I just gotta get him down one more.
Wait till the eyes, kid. Wham! Above you.
Ooh.
Painful. Almost took my head off.
Can't see.
Good work.
Someone's throwing those skulls at me.
Give it to him. Yee-haw! Oh!
Oh, that's his trap, though.
Whoa! Look at them all.
Oh, there's something else over here. That's what's shooting out these skulls. Hiding.
Ooh, man, that stings. Oh. That's not friendly. Could be trouble. Stay on it. Ooh, that sparks.
Come on, you big guy.
That's a nice start. High five. Painful. Now that hurt. You owned that creep. That hurt. They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Gotcha. Whew, I call that job well done. Where'd he go? He's right there. Okay.
It's a whole bunch of them! Up there!
Where? Man, you guys want me to go down the creepy tunnel again? Look. Well, anyways, I think that's where I'm going to leave this one, because God knows what I'm going to run into when I go down there. So, with that, like always, please leave a like, subscribe, comment if you'd like, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.